A Course in Miracles quote of the day, May 10th. Be happy, and you gave the power of decision to Him who must decide for God for you. This is the little gift you offer to the Holy Spirit, and even this He gives to you to give yourself. A prayer thought for today's quote. Holy Spirit, take my gift of my thoughts, so that I may be happy.